This means that Australia of 2030 is very different to what we see today.
And today we are in the midst of one such transformation. But unfortunately, so much of that data is as inaccessible as ever. We gather information through these research methodologies every day in visual forms.
Demographer and social analyst Mark McCrindle.
Groundbreaking research.
Joins us with more. Hi, Mark.
Millennials are those born since 1980. This generation will live longer, they'll work later, they'll have more jobs. Well, technology's bringing that to an end. The strength of local communities will grow in the year ahead.
Every brand, every product, every organisation is just one generation away from extinction. So you've got to adjust and adapt and reinvent. We've got to adapt what we do to engage with the changes that we see out there.
Embrace the trends rather than sort of hide from them.